A ghetto was a term that we heard a lot. I don't think at that age we really knew what it meant.
That was the oasis for our weightlifting program. All the hours that we lived under the basement in this building.
Getting out of there was not something that was on our mind every day, but playing ball at a higher level was on our mind every day.
It seems like Malik has been there forever, and he's been there almost 20 years, and we've been around 22 years. He's had many lives all into one. You know?
Yeah, the one called Sparkles. Some of the girls would come up to me and say, "Oh, your brother ought to be ashamed of himself the way he did that girl." And I would have to tell him, it's just a movie.
You know, I wanted a black driver, and I wanted a black stunt double, a black stuntman, although I do my own stunts, but I wanted somebody on there black to be on the payroll. You know, I wanted a black hairdresser. I wanted black everything.
Well, in the early 80s, I got involved with Mr. Farrakhan.
If you love life, then don't play games with the destiny of a people who are crying to breathe free.
And let me see, by that time, I think, I had changed my name to Malik Farrakhan.
They are the only brothers in professional football who played together on the same team at the same time.
And we feel, that qualifies us to be in the Hall of Fame. So the long road starts now.
Long road, long, 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 long road. Stay strong, long, 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 long